Hello, and we are back in the Commonwealth. This is High Templar with my Fallout 4 survival. And we've seen as this caravan is leaving this place, so should probably we. I fixed this place pretty well. And I'm well fed and generally in decent disposition. And I'm waiting for somebody to ambush that caravan. Because I know there is something down there. Call it a premonition. Come on, there got to be a trap. No? Weird. I was pretty sure there was a firefight right here. Here it is. However, I cannot have this caravan killed. Come on. And that's it. Lucas, you were down for a minute there. That's just only two robots. Nothing special, really. Oh, here it is. Protector on Devil, and I think I've already looted those guys. It would certainly seem so. We have to go this way. I do want to get here, see what those guys need, and really go here. Just to have a break from those robots. But it seems that it will not... Game will just not allow me to forget it. That we are fighting those robots everywhere. Ida is with me. There is a pretty nice crate in here. Wait. Is that a terminal? I don't know what it's opening, but let's try this out.
Yes.
Oh, that was pretty. Open the door. So, I'd say there is a... There is a door in this train... What? That's just power armor. Come on, I can jump here. I am. White guys can't jump, but should be able to. I mean, you know. There you go. It has a fusion core and all that. I wouldn't call it really a power armor, it's just a torso and a leg. But we had small problems on our way. Yes, I know. Adjustable wrench. There is no place for you here. There was this iBot here for searching stuff, wasn't it? Hello there. You seem like a decent folks. Not really bandits or anything like that. Not that I can, you know, take my chances with you. Oh, okay. Funeral.
Lake was a great guy and an even better friend. He was taken from us too soon. He won't be forgotten.
Lake, I hope you know how I felt about you.
Sad moments like that. I need to adjust my audio settings a bit. Actually, let's bring down the music a bit if I'm getting voice higher, and the footsteps probably don't need it that loud.
If I couldn't say it to your face, now you're gone. It seems too late.
Traveling with you is proving to be quite...
I love you.
Marcus, do you have anything to say?
This is stupid. People die every day. I don't understand why. Understand? God, why did it have to be him, huh? Why wasn't it me? I'm the asshole of the group. I'm the one had it coming, not him. Not Blake. I'm sorry, guys. I miss him as
all. We all miss him, Marcus.
He was the best of all.
Thanks, guys. I'm okay now. Really, I am.
Okay. That's it. There's nothing else we can do now. Time to move on. Yes? Yeah?
Hi, how are you?
Huh?
Nothing here.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yes.
That's what I thought. Damn it, low fly.
Targets in range. Let's take them out. Powering weapons.
One more.
Powering down weapons, sir.
Yeah, fight smartly. Silver pocket watch. There is 4 bloodflies dead here. That's like 2 meals. And rat resistance at that. I don't remember what that was used for. But I'm pretty sure it was used for something. Come on, jump. One meat, 2 meat. That's 2 of them. I was pretty sure there was 3 of them right here. You poor bastard. Power pistol, scalpel. Salisbury steak, bottle caps. Not really interested. Bloodfly gland, run away. Steam pack, cram, always useful. That will fetch a nice price. Yeah, I was pretty sure I killed one more of them. But yeah, whatever. Weird. Well, let's go. I feel a bit cocky with this power armor. That's going from this direction. Are those dead or sleeping?
Careful, sir. I don't think we're alone.
Well, they are dead now. There is some firefight from this plane crash site, I guess. Ragstag meat and hides. I'm so tempted to go there, but you know, if I would go to every place that seems interesting, I would never ever have anything done. Still seem to be going on. That is quite a firefight. We might want to check it out later. And General Atomics Galleria. I did it on other tune of mine when I was first going through the game. Or something. I do seem to recall it. All right. Just a fisherman. Communists. Alright. What? That power line has power. Well, those robots must have been taking their power from somewhere. Never too many half hours. Is that a bunker? Am I going? Yes, I'm going into perfect place actually. Who are you?
Who are you? What are you doing out here?
Name's Dreth. That's all you need to know. Now, you're here for business? I ain't got all night.
Sure, let's try.
Hey, trader. Sure, let me see what you've got.
All right, let him through.
Gunner mercenary. She's
hey
with
there.
Gunners.
Need a new gun? Ammo?
I might be interested.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Take a look.
Let's start from weapons. You have squat. You actually have squat. But I do have stuff to sell, and you do have few caps. So I'm going to quickly change into my other battle dress. Oh yeah, I need to, sorry. I can change the suit if I'm wearing power armor. Always.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Take a look.
You don't have anything for a trader. Which is a bit suspicious, actually. But I picked up some stuff that I don't really need, like this crumb. Oh yeah, I have a level. I need to remember that. Salisbury steak. Lots of rats though. Vegetable zit. This one is very cool. Gives you both hunger and quench thirst. Leather. I can sell you this one. It's 4 leather inside. I might need leather actually. Silver pocket watch, I might want to sell you. Scalpel. Just a steel, nothing great here. Bloatfly glands, I don't think I need that much acid. Now, how many torsos do I need? Let's sell you one. Yeah, well, I won't be building that many robots, really. Unfortunately, this is all. Yeah, I know. Oh, go back. I need to sell you also. Where are the fashionable glasses? I do have them. Wait, go back. I need to sell you a dress.
Back for more?
Yeah.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Take a look.
Quickly. Now, where my proper armor? That's much better. Get into, well, you know, a frame really. And just check out what exactly is that. Because containment shed. Oh right, containment shed doesn't sound like anything I want to have anything to do with, really. I wonder if jumping is using lots of energy. Alright. Have I been to this place? I don't remember really. Looks abandoned, but everything looks half abandoned, really. Light. Right there. I don't think I want to meet those people right now. Yeah, we just need to get through here. Shoot, I hate those.
Any idea where they went? Prepare to be annihilated.
All right. I hope it's all of them. Toy car. How on earth this thing had a toy car on it is beyond me, really. Really? Another one? Come on. No, it isn't. We didn't lose them, we killed them. There was quite a few of them. Where are the bodies? Here it is. At least one of them. No, that's not the body. This is. Alright, that seems to be all of them. Where is my... This definitely is the way to go. And I barely used any power. Maybe I should be using my power armor more. I've been saving it up for later. I don't really like them. Hello there.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Right.
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls has holed up nearby. And some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
Okay. Probably too far away.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Might do that. This place... It's night outpost in this area of the map, really. I have 10 pine blasts, this one. And then I need to buy a house in Diamond City because I have nothing here. Sorry, I'm still a bit ill, so I will be coughing on occasion. Sorry about that. I can level up. I did forget that. Again. What can I do? I seem to lost ability to scroll that thing for a moment. Let's try that again, shall we? Oh yeah, I just forget how to scroll stuff. There's nothing wrong with them, just with me. More ways easier to persuade in dialogue. This actually doesn't give me new dialogue options, does it? Which is not really that cool. I will be getting one bubblehead for strength. Actually, I will be getting one bubblehead for pretty much anything except for perception, because I already got one. and hipfire accuracy seems like a pretty good thing. I got some more health. Maybe I should bring some more toughness. Don't really want to get Gunslinger. This one also not very cool. Ninja is cool, but I don't know. ...50% longer chems are cool. For example, if I use Jet, that's pretty cool. But I'm not using Jet that often. I think I will just, you know, get with more damage resistant. Seems like a good thing for now. I can get armor and other stuff for time. Yep. Let's cook. Really? Oh, okay. Power armor. Let's just grab that fusion core quickly.
You certainly know your way around a workbench.
I have 2 grilled rack stags. And 6 of those. And I do need to sell them. They are quite expensive. They are cool, don't get me wrong. But I'm not using that perception much. Can I trade here with anybody? Can I get a place to sleep? To save? Well, nobody's here, so it would be hard. Those are certainly taken. I need some food and drink again. I'll be saving my soup for a moment. Yeah. Peckish and purged. For peckish, I can eat stuff that I've done. Those I want to use, I actually want to decrease my rats. Grilled rack stack is very expensive indeed. Baked blowfly, I can eat one of those. Obviously, those are good for fighting also. I guess I will be getting one of those. Right. Properly fed. The water is just here. Perfect. Just harvesting it, nobody will tell anything to me. It's pretty crazy. Yeah, it seemed to be 2 beds, 2 people here. Well, there was one more person here, so there must be one more bed, but it will be taken also. So I cannot really save, can I? Let's put back the one that is used, because the game will give you the one that's least used. And then I have 5 power cores, each one like 95 or stuff. All right. Is there a bridge or something? Or do I have to go all the way around here? I cannot really swim, can I? Not in this water. Some sweet bike. Car wouldn't be bad too. Shoot. Damn it. Legendary mongrel. It's good it was the only one. Nimble 10 mil. I have no idea what that means. Faster movement while aiming. Alright. That might be actually quite useful. I will not go back just to cook one dog meat. Is it this way? Yeah, more or less. That was not a person. That was just a tree. You're getting paranoid. And it certainly is a firefight that is kinda close to you. And firefights means ammo. Are you okay, Ada? That's a helipad. That looks like a military installation. Yep. Let's just loot those turrets first. Laser turrets. Got to love those things. Interesting. That one was not laser. Scaring me like that. We don't need that much steel. What is this? Right, never mind. There was some kind of firefight in here. Purified water, very nice. That means there should be no radiation here. Rice. Just the thing I needed.
We'll be able to hack this.
Yep. I can, however, open that quite easily.
I wonder what the inventor of the bobby pin would think of its new primary use in the Commonwealth.
That would be an interesting thing to ask him. Lots of 45 rounds, which is precisely what I needed. And to get down, I need to be a better hacker. But those guys were fighting something. Am I overcumbered?
Hey.
Yes.
Ready? Well, I did took some stuff with me, like a rifle, combat rifle. Yep. With long barrel. Pretty nice stuff. And then that is something I won't need on me at the moment. No. Yeah, that's proper direction. I still don't see the enemies that those guys were fighting. Seems like a pretty short fight, so they had to be close. But unless I'm blind, and I can totally be blind, there was no one on the helipad, so wait. I have a strange feeling. Yep. Now there is something very dangerous right here. Oh dear, dear, dear. That's a bad idea.
Let's get this done.
Well, it wasn't so bad. Let's just get to the nearest road. Not really fond of the wilderness in the survival mode. And I have not saved for quite some time. Where it's supposed to be? Yeah, there is asphalt here. And there is a robot here. Looks like military issue.
Take them down.
Shoot. Well, the roads are not safe either, it would seem. Perfect. We didn't save. We actually didn't get anywhere. Yeah. What I will do, I know. I will try to get to that point where we were, you know, without saving and stuff, and do not record it because it's boring. I do want to get pretty much the same way using here and then here, and I will be getting again that power armor. Guess you don't really need to see this going on one more time. So This is it. Nevertheless, I hope you like it. If you did, press like, comment if you will, and see my other videos. In Total War, Warhammer, I do DLC analysis, model reviews, and mechanics videos, but I also do Let's Plays in Total War series and different games, like Fallout 4. And there is always one non-Total War Let's Play on my channel, and there will be more. Thank you for watching, and see you later.